Occultism often, you know, the secret arts, the hidden things, the pagan rejection of the true God and worship of false gods, it starts out looking so much like true worship, and then little by little it gets further away until eventually you're doing things like that, and sacrificing children to Molech was one of them.